Hi, Corona. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Patrick.
And this is cdstv, the Corona del Sol Side Council, a representative group that serves as a sounding board, problem-solving, and decision-making group, and liaison between school and community, is looking for a freshman representative. If you are a freshman who is interested in serving on the Corona Site Council, download and fill out the online application, which is available on Corona's website. Submit your application to Mrs. Centeni in the library no later than Friday, September 28th, 2012.
Attention sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in the Tempe Youth Leadership Program, stop by the Activities Office and pick up an application. The application must be completed and returned to the Activities Office by September 30th.
And now for the cdstv original sketches.
As you know, homecoming's coming up soon, so the folks at cdstv have collected some of the best rejections we can find. I mean, most of these rejections are my rejections, but we honestly don't have enough time to show all the rejections. I mean, if you truly
Come on, Chris, get on with the video!
Alright. Here's the best homecoming rejections we can find.
I'm gonna be sick that day. I'm moving to Afghanistan. I have a cult meeting. My kids have a spelling bee. I'm on probation.
I can't. I'm doing my taxes.
I'm allergic to your face.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey there. I didn't see you there. That's all the time we have for right now, so I'm gonna go listen to Coldplay and watch The Notebook, but you have fun at homecoming.
Hey, Soul Buddy members. We will have an all-club meeting on Tuesday, September 21st, during both lunches in Mr. Mackey's room, A325. New members are always welcome. Come join us for a soul-filled lunchtime.
Attention seniors, this is a reminder that applications for the U of A Baird Scholarship are due Monday, September 24th by 2:30 p.m. See Mrs. Carter in guidance for more information.
Come see the first improv show this Monday night in the Little Theater. The comedy starts at 7 p.m.
Seniors waiting to take the ACT test this fall, sign up on act.org by this Saturday for the October 27th ACT test. Late registration begins September 21st through October 5th. Get those last-minute test scores in for college applications.
Do you enjoy movies? Wish you could discuss movies with fellow movie buffs? Come on down to EO 76 on Tuesday, September 25th, after school. We will be discussing Rocky.
That's all we have for you today, Corona. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Patrick.
And this was cdstv. It was.
It definitely is.
It was.
It still is cdstv.
It was. No, but it's like it happened, so it was. Don't do that.
Just because it feeds me well, and she made me talk to her in a pink hotel. It doesn't mean she's got eyes for me. She might just want my bones.